more Cooking with Mailing. Adventures of Cooking with Mailing. The final chapter, the final installment, the final episode of 2023. Look at these, almost done. Stewing in their own juices in the Coca-Cola. Beautiful. Ooh. Let's not forget Christmas Day. No, Christmas Eve. Christmas Day. Fuck. Yeah. That was the birth of her. God, Lemmy Kilmeister. And then yesterday, the 28th, was the demise of our fallen hero. So let's not forget Lemmy on this day. On these days. We always keep it metal here. Speaking of metal, before I light up this joint, I got a new strain to try out. So let's burn the rest of this. So I'm smoking right now. Got a strain right here. This is called Devil Driver. We're all fruit punchy smelling. Lovely. Oh, that's nice. All right, let's chop these scallion, the green scallion. Just the top off our wings. That's the other side, the white. Still got some of that white scallion. I guess smells it. Beautiful. Making some snow crabs. Ah, the show that never quits, never gives a shit. Keeps you lit. Keeps you ladies tingling at the clit. Cooking with Manly. Aw, hell. Ugh. That was sloppy. But at least we did not puke. Oh, God. Come over here, I will show you once, maybe twice. And we're nice. Top of the scallions. Just like that. Put that to the side. I love that bong rattling bass of Alex Webster. Oh, fuck that means. That means we're going on to some more cooking. Oh, let's see how the. Yeah, this is steaming. Let's show you. Go crap pot. Yeah, let's get that boiling. These will be ready to munch on very shortly. Very, very shortly. Look at that. Look at those. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Greenery. That's our Asian Coca-Cola wings, whatever you want to call them. Face down, dead on the ground. Come alive in the darkness. Fuck yeah. Happy birthday to Chris Barnes. Love me some fucking Cannibal Corpse. Love me some 6 Feet Under. Love me some Torture Killer. Yeah, gotta love some 90s death metal, baby. Smoke, cool. I was jonesing, almost needed one. Wiping these DVDs off. Covered in fucking splattered beer. And that means, yes, DVDs, sorry they're not VHSs or even fucking reel to reel or whatever, laser disc, but hey, can't close out a fucking Cooking with Manly end of the year episode without an installment of Manly's Movies of the Week. Manly's Movies of the Year. We'll get there. We'll get you there. Anyway. All right. Let's see what we need here. I think it's some. Yep. Time to submerge our crab legs. These are snow crabs, just so you know. Ah, yes. Thank you guys so much once again for supporting and watching and subscribing to this fucking low-budget cooking show. Extravaganza. Extraordinaire. That is Cooking with Manly. I am grateful for this. Get all kinds of people watching this. I'm glad that we fucking attract the metalheads. That's the main course. Really good. Really juicy. Caramelization. Fall right off the bone, baby. So good. Succulent. Cooking with sodas, man. It's a good thing. I mean, it's like a southern thing, but this is like Asian cooking. I have no idea what's going on, but yeah, so let's cook those for a good little bit. These wings are so good. Even got the little thumb, a little clip. Nice and sticky. Bone, Cannibal Holocaust style. Hell yeah. Let's try one more. Ooh, these are getting hot. Temperature wise, not scoble. Glad I went with this. Just thinking of the new things I could do. At least for an end of the year fucking segment. Finger licking good, baby. Fucking having an orgasm. But that's how you want it. That's how you know it's cooked all the way through. Once you get the Coca-Cola all the way in, cooks all your juices, everything, all the flavors. So, so nice. Smell the crab already. Okay. So yeah. Turn the heat on there. So let's go with one of these. The chili, the garlic, pepper, and chili grinder. Alright. We'll go with some extra virgin olive oil. Beautiful. It squeezes all out of the toasted sesame. Well, a mix of oils is a little drop. It's like water and oil or whatever. Beauteous monk. Put that heat way down low. Taste of ginger in that. Some people don't like ginger that much, but we do. Beauteous, beauteous monk. Over here, crab over here. Beautiful. You're looking good. No, damn well those crabs are gonna be good. Let's try one of these. That's our yellow squash.
Zero.
Beauteous monk. A little more olive oil on there. Let's try one of these. Look at that yellow squash. Perfect. Really pretty. Wait till we have them all out. Might as well do one more segment so we can eat the crab together. This is good feasting right here, man. Wings, squash, crab legs to come. A little banana punch, a Pabst Blue Ribbon in the meantime. Back, but before we go anywhere, Bailey's Movies of the Week. Bailey's Movies of the Year, presenting John Carpenter's They Live, starring Keith David by Roddy Piper. Roddy Piper, rest in peace. Toxic Avenger, starring Mark Torgel as Melvin the Mop Boy. Last but not least, Damien Leone's Terrifier 2. We'll be right back with the end of the year Cooking with Manly extravaganza extraordinaire. Feast from the East. We'll be right back.